August 21st, 2018, 1:15 p.m. Hawaii time. I was just checking out the USGS map. I have it set on 2.5 meg or greater over the last 24 hours. I noticed Venezuela just took a hit. They just had a 7.3 meg. It was 123 kilometers deep. Happened about 2 hours ago. And so far, 553 people called in reporting the shaking in a pretty big area. There's some people down here in Georgetown that called in. Looking at the shake map, you can see there's quite a bit of yellow here. Represents strong shaking. Looking at the tsunami page, we can see there's no current warning, watch, or advisory in effect. However, if you scroll down, you can see they issued 5 statements. One, a threat message at first. We can go ahead and look at the text. And they're calling it a 7.4, 86 kilometers deep, 54 miles deep, near the coast of Venezuela. An earthquake with a preliminary magnitude of 7.4 occurred near the coast of Venezuela Tuesday, August 21st. Based on the preliminary earthquake perimeters, hazardous tsunami waves are possible for coasts located within 300 kilometers of the earthquake epicenter. Hazardous tsunami waves from this earthquake are possible within 300 kilometers of epicenter along the coasts of Grenada, Trinidad, Tobago, and Venezuela. Here it lists the recommended actions. Then they issued a final threat message. We can click on that. And this message says it was a 7.3, 110 kilometers deep, or 68 miles deep. And if you scroll down here, you can see based on all available data from earthquake analysis of the earthquake, there is no tsunami threat. They issued 2 more statements after that. In the last hour, Alaska up here, they had a couple small ones, but Vanuatu, they just had a 6.7 mag. And it was 30 kilometers deep. Click on the impact statement. One person called in saying they felt the shaking. Shake map represents light shaking. Going back to the tsunami page. Venezuela. They issued 4 statements. This 5th one is from the new two. And we can click on the text. They're calling it a 6.7. They don't give the depth. And they're saying that a tsunami is not expected. I just posted a video on the 2 typhoons headed towards South Korea and Japan. You can find those on my channel. And of course, Hurricane Lane. I just uploaded a video on that. Everyone have a good evening. Aloha.